just to know that he is really taking his vote seriously, and that's why we're so honored, because we know that it is our peers who are looking at that content and assessing it, we believe fairly, and saying we think this content deserves the award, and it only.
What's happening? Yeah, but I'm scared. We went to a show.
No, that way that he's not measuring the quality of the show based on what it's been in previous years. He's just looking at that content, and the fact that he watched all 6 episodes, you said?
What's that? Take it easy. A little turbulence, that's all. It's nothing, really. Might just be the air. Well, a strong wind. Worst case scenario, it's lightning. But it's nothing, because these planes are designed to resist electrical storms. And if we were to lose one of the motors, there are 4 of them. If 2 go out, then we land. Although if we lost 3 motors, then the plane will go down and we'll be tossed in the air.
Dan to live her civil life just really in front of us a continent. I really didn't see anything like that. Okay, I'll be waiting. Okay.
She doesn't want the plane to crash. Not that it's going to or anything. Just sit there.
Okay.
About you.
I'll be waiting. I'll be back. It feels really great. The one kind, just the five of us.
Violetta!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, but that was a nasty fall you took. Oh, wait, let me see if you're hurt. How bad is it?
It hurts a lot. I can't move my foot.
If you can't walk, I'll carry you.
Dan,
grab onto me. I'm going to get you to a doctor right away.
No, put me down.
Come on, let's go.
No, please, you're overdoing it.
You're heavier than you look.
All right, but can you take me home? I'll call a doctor from there, okay?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Home it is, then.
Stay tuned for our next episode!